gentleman is your new master. You going to Georgia, girl.
It's time to go.
Now I need all this work done before Miss Ward gets back. Now get your ass back to work.
Oh, hell no. I killed as many of them before I let anything happen to me or my family.
I've been holding on for so long, nothing else to hold out for.
The situation you in different than anybody else's. The only thing that didn't make me break was my faith in God. So I advise you to get some.
You got this whole thing figured out. Who else knows about this plan?
All you gotta do is get a pick.
If I take her in my house, it's on you, Billy.
I was doing this whether you like it or not.
Help me out.
Good evening, y'all. Sarah's gonna be living in the big house coming tomorrow.
You just gotta trust me. I promise I can do this. Your daddy tried to do what you're doing, and you know what? I hate him for it.
But I asked what's causing no trouble.
I know you ain't gonna cause no trouble, because if you do, there's a tree out there with your name all over it.
Please. Now, somebody gonna get that woman real good one day. Let's just hope I'm still here to see it happen.
I miss Mama, Papa.
I miss her too, Tilly.
Oh, Sarah.
Yes, Miss Ward?
Welcome to the big house.
Gotcha,
Sarah.
Now I'm in this house. They got me dressing all different, trying to make me talk all different.